Hello, my name is Colin, also known as Battleroom, and today we have the Streamers Cup Finals. There was a bracket reset, so there is another match before this where Viz ended up winning, and then it reset the bracket, so this is the grand final. So the winner of this takes home all the bacon, all the prizes, and so this is the final match of the Streamers Cup. If you want to see the bracket reset match, you can go check it out on my Twitch channel, links down below. So let's get into the finals. Also, please like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me out a ton. You know, it's free. You can totally do it. Anyways, let's get right into this battle. Let's see the epic finale. Also, I apologize for how quiet I was. I was really, really focused during the time. I really wanted to win, and I was really focused, like zeroed in. Super tryhard mode. So that's why there's a little less commentary than normal. But anyways, let's get into it. Among Us Club, sure. Is he maxing Amoongus? He is. Okay. Okay. Max overgrowth. All right, we're eating up the grassy terrain and the lefties. The Wisp! Oh, what the hell? Holy shit. What a read. Alright, nice. Alright, nice shit in the cart. Max grass in the cart? No, it's in the clef, okay. Oh my god, that did half. Holy crap. Dust Club's good with drone. Nice. Thank you, Burn Cart. I think it's guaranteed. Cortana killing is probably a little unlikely, but I think doubling up's fine because he's banned. Ow! Holy shit. Oh, he crit. Damn. Should I have just killed Klops? I think I might have. I think I could have thrown. Well, no, we're fine. We're fine. We still have one more turn of max. If I didn't have one more turn of max, it could have been a throw. Right, we have one more turn? Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, the crit made it scary. Because we would be in Nightshade range when we get small, but that will never happen. God, that half a second before it goes off is nightmare fuel. I swear. We trade one for one. Not bad, Finny. I trolled a little bit, though. Miss would have been nice, actually. I don't think it changes too much, though. I think we win. Holy shit, that did way more than I expected. What the hell? Alright, never mind. It's not a guaranteed win. Holy crap, what the hell? How is my calc so off? I had friend guard on. Oh my god, okay. I think we have to hope that he messes up in some incredible way that he would never. Yeah, we lose this one. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Cool. This is what we wanted.
I think he had a guaranteed win there. If he switched Amoongus to Urshifu, it was pretty likely I lost. I think it's okay. I wanted to Leaf Blade the Amoongus in case it switched. He shouldn't, but I wanted to. So it works out. Oh, we missed. I think it's better though. I think this is safe. Huge Rust Clubs into Vikavolt, sure. Double kill.
Yeah.
Let's fucking go, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Holy shit, I almost threw that. Woo! Let's go. GG's, Viz. Two-time champion, baby. Two-time. Holy shit. Let's go, baby. Let's go.